way he should be. Drug out to sea. Well, I can't hurt no one, and no one can hurt me. At least I'd be free. And probably I'd see what caused me to be so detached completely. Jumping rope to thick cloud of smoke, fumbling through all of the letters and the notes, the ones that you wrote. Do they keep me afloat, or just wrap around my throat like a noose on a rope? Probably both. Find my way back to your door.